13.05%, whereas we are growing only at 11.54%. This is a conscious attempt. We don't want to grow the deposits unless there are opportunities to lend. So we have started returning our bulk deposits. We are not renewing the certificate of deposits which were taken in the previous quarters. As a result, deposit growth is little muted. It will continue to be so. As the yields have started falling, we started selling the securities, excess SLR and non-SLR bonds also to create liquidity to fund our growth. So this will bring down the cost of deposit for us. Apart from that, during this quarter, if you look at it, our NIM has gone to 2.93%. Right from the beginning of the year, we were promising that our aim is to reach 3% NIM. This time, we are able to reach 2.93% mainly because of the improvement in the interest earned. Our yield on advance has gone up substantially. In the next two quarters, you will see that the cost of deposit is also coming down. We promised 25 basis point reduction in the cost of deposit and 30 basis point improvement in the yield on advances. We are right on the path. By March end, I am sure that both these 30 basis point on the yield on advances and 25 basis point on the cost of deposit will happen. And certainly the NIM is likely to go above 3%. And we will also improve the provision coverage. When compared to the last year, whole year recovery of about 300 crores, this year we have recovered almost 2000 crores as on date from the NPAs. Out of this 2000 crores, 1300 crores has come only from the previous year NPAs and about 700 crores have come from the current year NPA. So we are doing extremely well on the NPA front also. So if this trend continues, the original promise of bringing down the gross NPA to 4% and net NPA to 2% appears to be a possibility at this point of time.